All right, I caught up with the Cross Cub crew. I got Lenny, Sarah, she's boogieing on the left side, Randy, Telly Randy, and I jumped out of the Telly outfit because I hit with the windblown stuff twice and went down. I think we have to go into Emerald pretty soon. So we got Debbie, Sarah, just cutting it up, and we're gonna drop into Old Smoothie. Oh, we're gonna have some fresh stuff right here. Oh no, I'm going in, Old Smoothie, because probably it's the only thing I can handle, being the old man that I am. And there's some pretty good drifts. But again, speed is your friend. And I was just not feeling it with my tellies today. I don't know what it is, but I kind of lost it. Lost the feeling. Hit a couple berms. Windblown waves, I call them, and went down. So the big man got up on the mantras. Jimmy's coming up tomorrow. He's on the Ripstick 106, so we'll get a review from him because he's a vocal guy. And Helen's coming in, the two of them, from Utah. So stop by Ski House, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.